Morning, my dear friends. This is Lasya. I am from BMS Institution. I am studying 10th class B section. Now I am explaining the activity 4 in the lesson of heat. And the aim of the activity 4 is heat energy flows from water to oil. And the apertures what we use to do this activity means thermometer, coconut oil, cylindrical transparent glass jar. Now firstly you want to take one container and pour water in that container and heat the water up to 60 degree centigrade, and after you want to take one cylindrical transparent glass jar and pour the hot water in that glass jar, and very gently you want to pour coconut oil in that container and while you are pouring that coconut oil, you want to note one point in your mind, that is that coconut oil and water do not mix. And after you want to take one lid to close the glass jar, and take one lid and make holes on the lid and put that lid over the surface of the glass jar. And after take two thermometers and insert them in the holes, and one is in coconut oil and another one is in hot water. And after you want to observe the readings of the thermometer in coconut oil and hot water, and after we observe that result is that in the coconut oil readings are very increases and what in water the readings are very decreases. And they give one question also, that is why does this happen? It means why does the water reading decreases and coconut oil readings will increase? And the reason is average kinetic energy of molecules in water will decreases while the average kinetic energy of molecules in coconut oil will increases. And they give another question also, that is can you say that water losses energy, and they ask that question, and the answer is fine. Based on the above discussion, you want to say that water losses energy or not. And we are very clear that water losses energy while oil gains energy. And why does this happen means temperature differences between heat and hot water and coconut oil, and the average kinetic energy of molecules in water decreases while the average kinetic energy of molecules in coconut oil will increases. And they give another question also, that is can you say the differences between hot water and temperature based on the above activities? Can you say the difference between hot water and temperature based on the above activities means activity 2, activity 3 and activity 4? Yes, we can say the differences between hot water and temperature as follows. As heat is the energy, heat means we all know that heat is the energy that flows from hotter body to colder body, and temperature is the temperature denotes that which body is hotter and which body is colder. So temperature determines that heat energy flows, and the heat is the energy that flows. And now I am telling the conclusion of this activity, that is we all know that hot water will decreases the readings and coconut oil will increase the readings of this activity. And now why, in your mind one question is there, why mercury used in thermometer? It means it has boiling point and high coefficient of thermal expansion. It measures slightest change of temperature also. And thank you for giving this golden opportunity, and I hope you understand my words.